one time a crazy dream came to me. I dreamt I was walking in World War III. I went to the doctor's bar next day to see what kind of words he had to say. He said it was a bad dream. I said, hold it, Doc, a World War passed through my brain. He said, nurse, get your pad, the boy's obviously insane. He grabbed my arm and I said, ouch, as I landed on the psychiatric couch. He said, tell me about it, your dream. Well, the whole thing started at 3 o'clock fast. It was all over by 4:15. I was down in the sewer with some little lover when I peeked out from a manhole cover wondering who turned the lights on. Well, I got up and I walked around, up and down the lonesome town, just wondering which way to go. I lit a cigarette on a parking meter, walked on down the road. It was a normal day. Well, I rung me a fallout shelter bell and I leaned my head and I give a big yell. Give me a TV dinner, I'm a hungry man. A shotgun fired and away I ran. I don't blame him much though, he didn't know me. Down the corner by the hot dog stand, I seen another man. I said, howdy, friend, I guess it's just us two. He screamed, down the road he flew. Thought I was a communist. Well, I grabbed me a girl before she could leave. I said, let's go play Adam and Eve. I took her by the hand and my heart was thumping. She said, hey, man, are you crazy or something? You seen what happened last time this started. Well, I remember seeing some newspaper ads, so I turned on the Conrad. But I didn't pay the Con Ed bill, so the radio didn't work so well. I turned on a record player. It was Martha and the Vandellas.